season ended for Michigan State. A lot of people saying, oh, this team's not going to do anything again this year. They haven't accomplished their goal in this regional yet, but the way they're playing, they're getting close.
So important faceoffs, Ben, at this time of the year. Notre Dame setting up a play, looking to get a quick shot through.
Deep, with an empty on the draw, trying to win it. Spartans can't get it out.
Let's just go for a skate through everybody where it may.
Kennedy, nice move to get through. Score! My goodness! Tim Kennedy with a remarkable play. 4-4. It's 1-0 the Spartans.
Championships. And another chance. Bird shot of the night, crashing the net, and the Spartans have scored again. Bird's on it behind the net. Center scores! Vukovic!
It looked like they were on a roll, and they were just going to take this game. They were playing so well. Michigan State was a little lackadaisical.
Long lead pass. Here's Carter. He scores! has gotten the goal back. It's a 1-0 lead for the Spartans on a rebound on the side of the net. Watching the puck carrier, that was Tyler Howells. Crowder on the forward line with his running mates. Kennedy, Abdel Kader. There's a goal! Tim Kennedy, the wraparound. It gets by David Brown.
So important faceoffs, Ben, at this time of the year. Notre Dame setting up a play, looking to get a quick shot through.
Deep with an empty on the draw, trying to win it. Spartans can't get it out. Lawson kept it in. 15 seconds to go. Condra's there. Regan's there. Fang couldn't slow it. Inside of 10 seconds to go. Behind the net. Spartans trying to get it, trying to clear it. There it goes! Down the ice. The Michigan State Spartans have won the Midwest Regional. They are heading to the Frozen Four for the first time in 6 years.
What a great effort tonight for Michigan State. They played a sound game all game long. Did a good job of clearing pucks out in front of their goaltender, who was sensational tonight. Certainly the MVP in my mind, Ben. Congratulate Notre Dame on just a great season, coming from 2 seasons ago, only having 5 wins, now making it to the regional final game, 2-1 final.
How about the fist pump there from Rick Comley? Tom Izzo is known for the fist pump at the Breslin Center and in the NCAA tournament, but Rick Comley advancing to his first Frozen Four as Michigan State's head coach. Certainly a proud moment for he and his staff and his players. They have been through a ton, a lot of adversity, a lot of people wondering when this program would get back there. Tonight, the Spartans of Michigan State have done it with a 2-1 win.
Very talented team. The 09 line, Jeff Lehr, Jim McKenzie, and the rest of the Michigan State Spartans will be in the Frozen Four.
Tim Kennedy, the game-winning goal for the Spartans, 5:59 of the third period. We'll be back with a wrap. Michigan State's headed to the Frozen Four.